So you can see where we are on the bottom side, the southernmost side of the, or actually the westernmost side of the Colli Euganei, with all of the plain of the area south of Venice, going towards the Adriatic. That's the last of the small extinct volcanoes, which is the range of little mountains, so-called, but they really are extinct volcanoes that comprise the Colli Euganei. So this rosemary was actually planted in rows like this in order to produce rosemary for the making of a rather wonderful product, which is the Vignalta sale alle erbe. So what happens is that the rosemary is cut with shears, and then the rosemary is brought down and is put with Sicilian sea salt and a little bit of garlic and some pepper, and it actually makes probably the most wonderful cooking salt available. I use it on everything. It's absolutely terrific on steaks. All you do is sprinkle a little bit of salt on the steak, let it warm up, put it in a frying pan, and you've got wonderful meat. And lamb, terrific. This actually is one of the terrific products we have from Vignalta, because Vignalta, remember, makes wine. The salt is something completely different, but it's a terrific product.